Welcome everyone. In today's lecture, we will discuss bundle conductors in power transmission lines. What are they and why we use them and their advantages over the single conductors. A bundle conductor is when two or more conductors are used in parallel for each phase of a transmission line. They are kept separated with the help of these spacers, but electrically they are connected and act as a single conductor. So we will see what are the benefits of using bundle conductors. The main reasons for using bundle conductors are to reduce corona losses and to reduce reactance and line losses and to increase power transfer capacity with the reduction of radio interference. I will discuss all these benefits in a very brief detail. At a very high voltages, above 200 kilovolts, the electric field around a single conductor is intense, causing the ionization of surrounding air, leading to corona discharge. So by increasing the number of conductors per phase, the voltage gradient around the entire bundle is reduced, which decreases corona formation and power loss. How the bundle conductors reduce reactance and line losses? By bundling the conductors, the effective GMR of a phase is increased and the line reactance is related to the GMR by this expression, where you can see that the line reactance is inversely proportional to the GMR. So increasing the GMR reduces the line reactance and thereby increasing the capacitance and thus reducing reactive power loss and improving overall transmission efficiency. Another major benefit is the ability to transmit more power. Using multiple conductors per phase increases the effective cross-sectional area, which allows more current to flow with low resistance. Last but not the least, corona discharge not only wastes power, but also produces noise that interferes with the nearby radio and television signals. Since bundle conductors reduces corona, they also reduce this unwanted interference, improving power quality. So now let's look at the common arrangement of bundle conductors. At voltages around 200 to 400 kilovolts, a two conductor or three conductors bundle is usually sufficient. Each phase has either two or three conductors spaced apart with spacers. As we move to the higher voltage from 400 to 765 kilovolts, the voltage is much higher and corona losses become more significant. So a four conductors bundle is used to further reduce corona and increases the current carrying capacity. For ultra high voltage transmission lines above 800 kilovolts, normally six or eight conductors bundle per phase is used to keep the line efficient. In short, the higher the system voltage, the greater the number of conductors in the bundle arrangement. I hope you clearly understand what are bundle conductors and why we use bundle conductors. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.